Broken here, back playing Fallout 4. Oh, come on.
Picking up some air. Over. Near Yes.
Thank you.
Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Okay, we're playing DLC the Amatron.
I just want to trade a few things.
I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll...
All right. Let's trade.
Sure thing.
McDonough was a synth. I hope he's rotting somewhere in the ground. If those things can rot...
I'll take a look. Sure.
Just don't call it junk.
We sure showed those Institute bastards, didn't we, General?
I'll never understand why the Institute didn't just leave us alone.
I sold McDonald that gun he had. If I had known what he was...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the...
Need a place to stay? Grab it before...
If it ain't the general of the whole goddamned Minutemen, should I salute? Surely you can spare some caps at my little store?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
See something you like? Buy it. My stock moves fast.
Thank you.
install the radar beacon.
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest. It's always fascinating watching you create.
Hey.
How may I be of service? A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
It's a good start at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right, let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the... Mm-hmm. Just be careful. These robots tend to...
You gotta be joking.
We may have some trouble.
Motherfucker!
Thank you.
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Time's up, asshole.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they're out there. Found the target again!